sports fans. Shaolin feasts, they are about cool heads and calm plans. So, the Shaolin Games Final is like the global house jam.
Yeah, I'm from Austria, Vienna, and I'm practicing Shaolin Kung Fu in the Shaolin Culture Center, Vienna. You know, Shaolin is a big family, so it's more to see how the others is and less competition. So it's, we're all friends and not against each other. So it's one family, and we will see and have fun to meet. And I'm thankful for the opportunity to be here. So it's, you know, all about examinations and all this stuff. It's fun, but I think in the Shaolin family, it's not the main part. The main part is to involve yourself and to becoming better in what you're doing, what you love. And yeah, the, if there's a competition, it's more, yeah, you know, to meet each other.
Best of the best, wrapping their countries, duking a word on mountain song. Shaolin is a place.
Yeah, Chan, it's a more heavier weapon. And I like it because it's more, it's not so a fast form, it's more strong. Feel more earth, yin power in the body and in the form. When you train, you do it for yourself. And the training is also when you're feeling better, then you have more patience for other people. And this is the most important thing for me. And the examination or graduation, that's just an extra.
That was the Shaolin Games Final. Is it a kick butt martial arts showdown or the vibe where fighters find a bond? At Shaolin today, I was.
当时就说的，可能就定个两三百人就可以了，因为做的太大，我们怕接待量这个接待不了。还来了五六百人，现在好像目前快到一千人了吧？那不同的，比如他们的练习的方法啊，我们就共同学习，其实这个是能给他一些帮助，并不是这个成绩的，不是最主要的。他们年龄这个国外。弟子他们年龄这么大，他们还一直坚持。我们在国外基本上都成年人特别多，啊，他们可能有练那个养生功法的，有练少林拳的呀，啊，都有。这个裁判不是说一个人去打分，我们分了好，大概有五个人，每个人都有自己的权利。比如说啊，上场的一些服装呀，然后包括礼仪呀、穿武衣呀，它是有一个综合的一个文化底蕴。这个呢，我们就少林文化一直就是往外走出去嘛，就想通过少林功夫能把少林文化包括中华武术啊、中国文化推出去，让大家了解少林寺，了解中国。